Hey guys, this is Srikanth. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And today we'll be solving this problem of alternating characters, which is inside algorithms and strings. Shashank likes strings in which consecutive characters are different. For example, he likes ABABA while he doesn't like ABAA. Given a string containing characters A and B only, he wants to change it into a string he likes. To do this, he is allowed to delete the characters in the string. Our task is to find the minimum number of required deletions. Okay, very simple problem. We just have to check for consecutive characters, and if they are equal, then we have to delete it. Basically, we have to increment a count for the deletions. Okay, as long as we have adjacent characters equal, we will increment the count. So first of all, we'll declare the number of test cases. We'll input the number of test cases, and then we'll declare a string str for taking input all the strings. Input is basically the number of test cases followed by every string, all per. And then while we have test cases remaining, we'll input the string in str, and then we'll print the number of deletions required. We will create a function for that, and we'll pass this string as argument. Okay, and followed by a new line. So it will return a integer, okay, which is the number of characters required to be deleted. Now we'll create a variable count equal to 0, which will count the number of deletions required. And for int I equal to 0, I less than str.size minus 1, we'll go till the last but one character. Okay, and we'll compare every character with the character next to it. If str of I equal to str of I plus 1, then we have to increment the count. Okay, and we'll return the count. Very simple problem. I hope you have understood it. Basically, we are comparing every element with the next element. So for example, in this one, we will compare A with B. So A and B are not equal, the count remains the same. Here then I is incremented, then B and A, then also these are different, then AB, this is different, then BA, this is also different, and then AB, again no increment, then BA, no increment, and then AB. So in this case the answer is 0. So let's take another case, say this one. AA, we are getting the same element, therefore we have to increment a count, that is we have to delete one character. And again we are getting AA, so again we will have to delete one more character. And then we will get AB, so no deletion here. And then BB, so one more deletion. And then again BB, so one more deletion, total 4 deletions. Fine, let's try to run this sample test case. So I think I have a problem with my submitting the code. Okay, so yeah, all the test cases have passed. Very simple problem. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, then share it with in other forums, and keep coding. Thank you.